People are often asking me, what do you do for a living, Nick? What exactly do you do? Today, I'm here visiting one of my clients, Colchester, Connecticut, and I helped her. She emailed me when this was just an idea, man. When the nurses, when that logo, you see that logo right there? It was just an idea. She sent it to me in an email. We put together a business plan. She put together the right partners. She put together the right financing. She hustled. She hustled. And they hustled. And now, here we are. It's open. The nurse's office, a nurse practitioner office. She's got rooms in the back. If you were watching my Instagram today, she's got rooms in the back. 6 exam rooms, an x-ray room. This is what happens when you hustle. And this is what I do. This is what I do for clients. I help them with their business plan, help them set up the company, help them set up their websites, help them with motivation, and help them take it to the next level when they are established.